Chemical Bonding presented by Digital Chemistry. Learning objectives are understanding chemical bonding, types of chemical bonding, examples of bonding, formation of chemical bonding, and also the properties of chemical bonding. So, what is chemical bonding? In simple words, chemical bonding holds atoms together either by complete transfer of electron or the sharing of electron or by the donation of electron or the nuclei floating in a sea of electrons. So as a result, the atoms become happy to live together because they complete their valence shell and become stable. Now let's talk about the type of chemical bonding. There are four types of the chemical bonding that are ionic bond, covalent bond, coordinate covalent bond, and the metallic bond. Before going to the detail, the question that comes in my mind is why atoms form chemical bond? So the answer is that the atoms form a chemical bond to complete its valence shell, either its duplet or octet, or to decrease its energy and become stable. Let's come to the properties of the chemical bond. First is ionic bond. Ionic bonds, when dissolved in water, it conduct electricity. Ionic bonds are formed between metals and non-metals. Covalent bond do not conduct electricity. Covalent bond formed between non-metals. Metallic bond, very good conductors of electricity. Metallic bonds formed between metals.